Today's episode of Cooking with Your Boy. I'm starting to love all of these roasted vegetables, man. So, I'll make some more. Got a little bit of everything in there. I ain't had no cherry tomatoes, so I use regular tomatoes, cut them up. Bell peppers, asparagus, carrots, red potatoes. Some garlic, green onions. Then I got put that red roast. You know what I'm saying? And I got some mushrooms in. Got my red onion, you know what I mean? A little bit of that celery. That's in there as well. Got some green onions. And some spinach. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna saute the mushrooms and the onions, you know what I'm saying? And then add the spinach at the end, but it won't get too soft, you know what I mean? So it'll still be a little green, you know? A lot green in it. And I got a little bit of Beyond Meat here left, so I'm gonna throw a little bit in there, you know what I mean? And we got some veggie cheese, I might sprinkle a little bit out on top, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, it's starting to come together a little bit, you know what I mean? Cooking a lot of sautéed, right?
Stuff. My father's name is Maurice Evans, preacher. He was killed a few years later in his own church.
Show you what's going on over here. So I can get my hands free.